Morning, an issue with snow chains forced a Greyhound driver to abandon a bus in the middle of I-80. This is the wrong video right here, but we did show you the video of the bus. Here it is. The empty bus was found on the freeway near Donner Lake yesterday. Greyhound says another bus was sent to pick up the drivers and the passengers.
California's unemployment rate reportedly went down in the month of March. EDD says the unemployment rate hit